It gives us immense pleasure to welcome the dignitaries on and off the dais, faculty, graduating students and their parents, guests from the media, industry, well-wishers, ISBR team and students to the most awaited convocation day of ISBR Business School.
Dear students, on this momentous occasion, we have gathered here to acknowledge your achievements and to wish you the very best for the future.
I am very pleased to declare the annual convocation ceremony of ISBR 2020 open.
Dear students, this hour is indeed a golden moment for each one of you as you are walking out of this temple of knowledge, your alma mater, and stepping out as brand ambassadors of ISBR.
It gives me great pleasure to announce the graduating students list.
You become a leader by creating a set of best practices. Best practices are the outcomes of jugaad and innovation. Whatever you do, just you ask how you can make it cheaper, faster, and better.
So even from a young age, when you are going into the professional world, you know, being well prepared and communicating, articulating your thoughts clearly, crisply, that will go a long way in helping you, you know, make a positive impression about yourself in the professional world. As you go into the corporate world, is do your homework.
Stay connected with the institution. It's very, very important that you're not moving out of the institution. You're going to be getting deeper. Your connections are going to be much deeper from now on with your institution and with your society. Wish you all best of luck. Thank you very much.
Go, the whole world is waiting for you. Show them that you are all prepared to make a difference. Show that you have come to prove that ISBR Business inbuilt in you a great character. Go ahead and build your nation.
I declare the annual convocation ceremony of ISBR 2020 closed.
I thank the Almighty for making this event happen in spite of difficult circumstances.